First of all, thank you so much for inviting me and asking for the plight of the religious minorities of Pakistan. It's so much privilege to be have it here. As my name is Peter Bhatti. I am born and raised in Pakistan Christian village Khushpur. By profession, I am a mechanical engineer and living in Canada last 23 years. My younger brother Shahbaz Bhatti was the first and only federal Christian minister in Pakistan government, who was assassinated on March 2, 2011 for his vocal stance and support for the oppressed, marginalized and victim of citizens of Pakistan. My brother's attention was to create a platform to raise awareness of persecution of religious minorities in international stage and build a bridge between Pakistan and international community to promote human rights and democracy. As our founding father, Pakistan Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, was stated in his earlier speech. Therefore, in 1999, I established a non-profit human rights organization called International Christian Voice, ICV. Since its creation, ICV is creating awareness of persecuted religious minorities through seminars, conferences, and other forums. ICV provides financial and social moral support to the persecuted victim of Pakistan. ICV also helped to uplift vulnerable and marginalized people in Pakistan by providing funds of educational and skill trainings. ICV also work to diverse with faith communities to promote interfaith harmony so that to reduce the radical ideology and create a tolerant society in Pakistan. ICV nowadays too much focus on to the asylum seeker and refugees who fled from Pakistan due to severe persecution and living in Thailand, Malaysia and other part of the world. Through private sponsorship program, ICV is helping them to bring to the Canada and hoping to give them new life with the freedom. So far, we are helped about 50 families to come to Canada, and there are several remain there. We believe that the fundamental right of every human being is live a life of freedom, equality, justice, regardless of caste, color, or religion, and to be able to practice faith without any fear. Through the collaboration with the national and international community, we hope to make this dream a reality for victimized, oppressed communities in Pakistan and other parts of the world. And I hope with this platform, we are able to raise the voice of the voiceless people of Pakistan, where they are continue to suffer with the severe persecution, especially discriminatory laws like blasphemy law and forced conversions. Thank you so much.